Due on midday, after a 10-month search, the Canisius College Board of Trustees announced today that Stephen K. Stoute will be replacing John Hurley as president of Canisius College. Stoute is currently the vice president for strategic initiatives and chief of staff at DePaul University in Chicago. He begins his tenure on July 1st of this year.